By mobilizing the power of collective action, ITC is supporting rural communities to develop their resources and capabilities to tackle common problems and become effective agencies for making development sustainable. Water user groups revive, build and maintain community water harvesting structures, raising water tables, making round-the-year farming possible.
70% ITC लगा रही है और 30% जन भागीदारी आप किसानों को देना पड़ेगी। हमारे तरफ से पैसा उसमें लगेगा तो उसमें अपनापन का भाव रहेगा किसानों का।
Forestry groups help small farmers to convert low productivity land into high-yielding forestry and agro-forestry plantations, creating sustainable livelihoods, ensuring food security, and expanding green cover.
ప్రతి నెల 6వ తారీఖు మేము ఇక్కడ సమావేశం పెట్టుకుంటూ మాట్లాడుకుంటూ సమస్యలు గ్రామ సమస్యలు ఏంటి గ్రూప్ సభ్యుల సమస్యలు ఏంటి సంవత్సరాల నుంచి మ్యాక్స్కి పంపించడం వల్ల ఎన్నో లాభాలు మాకు చేకూరుతుంది బోనస్లు ఎక్కువ రేటు
ITC's Rural Online Information Initiative, eChopal, brings farmers together in collective action, enhancing competitiveness and their bargaining power, adopting best farm practices, higher quality seeds and organic fertilizer, raising productivity.
हमारे यहाँ सबसे बड़ी चीज हुई है जागरण का काम आज संस्था का आने से किसान बिल्कुल एकदम खुला ओपन हो गया है कि जो भी बात है स्पष्ट आप सामने रख सकता हूँ.
Collective action by groups of women is the key to unlocking women's economic productivity. ITC enables women to form self-help groups and take up income generation activities. They operate nurseries to grow tree saplings. They run custom hiring centers to rent out farm equipment, enabling women to boost the productivity of their family farms.
अभी हम लोग का पहचान इतना बड़ा है कि अभी ब्लॉक का भी कोई पदाधिकारी आते हैं तो पहले हम ही लोग को बुलाते हैं.
Affected the most by lack of personal and community hygiene, women take leadership in making villages open defecation free. Forming joint liability groups, they ensure that all families have individual household toilets.
सबसे बड़ी आसानी यही हुआ कि हम भी स्वस्थ हैं, हमारे बाल बच्चा भी स्वस्थ है और गांव समाज भी स्वस्थ है.
Groups of women act as teams and provide municipal sanitation services, touching vital facets of the rural economy and society. ITC helps communities to act in common to achieve common objectives. ITC knows that collective action and shared benefits create within communities the dynamics of sustainable change. Village-based groups taking charge make development sustainable at the grassroots.